What's up, guys? We're back with more Minecraft Skybounds. All right, so this is gonna be interesting. I did change a few things since the last episode, not a whole lot. I finished my primary challenge and I changed all of this into stained glass. This is all purple. This is all purple. This back here started out as purple, but then I ran out of purple, so I used pink. And then I ran out of pink, so I used red to finish this last bit. But eventually, we're gonna make it all the same color, and you can kind of see my little redstone creation here that allows me to control that once that's in place. But, anyway, this is gonna be. That's pretty much the only thing that's changed on here since the last episode. Actually, that's not true. I just lied, because I forgot I did change something over here as well. I had to break some of the leaves to do it. See, like, some of the leaves here I broke, but I'll replace them later. But if we go in here. Our bunny's in here now, and he can just hop around in here. I wanted to make sure that the bunny was safe, because I found out the bunny can actually move, and he nearly jumped off the edge and fucking died. So I actually was able to save him by breaking some of the leaves here and then just pushing him all the way into this door here. So now our little bunny's in here, and he just gets to chill out. I need a name for the bunny. I don't know what we're going to name him. But anyway, should we make an iron golem? It's been a while since we made one. We do have a full stack of pumpkins, and multiple stacks of iron blocks. So we could make some iron golems. I wonder if we made an iron golem in one of the mob spawners, like, would he just kill them for us and then we can just get the items that they drop? I wonder if that would work. That's not like our primary thing for this episode, but we might try that out. I don't know if that would actually work or not, but I would be willing to sacrifice 4 blocks of iron and a pumpkin to see if that actually works. Because if it does, then we just get free items. I mean, we get the items anyway, but if this works, then we won't have to do anything to get the items. He'll just kill them for us. Oh, but wait a second. There's not gonna be enough room to make an iron golem down here, is there? Nope, there's not gonna be enough room. Let's see. What are they talking about? Ore seed box. Let's see, 5 ore seeds. Oh, that is pretty good. Potato farm. You know what? Nah, we're not gonna build the iron golem down there, 'cause he'll just suffocate. We will build an iron golem, though. I just don't know where. I guess we could put him in one of the houses. Let's put him in this one. We'll put him in this one over here. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll have an iron golem in here. Should we put him upstairs? We'll put him upstairs. Let's see. Yeah, right in here. He can be right here. There we go. There we go. We got our iron golem now. And he's just gonna chill in there. No particular reason. But, there we go. Alright, so our goal for this episode is to kill people. Not that I want to kill people, but that's literally our objective. Because if I go here, kill 50 players in the war zone, and then kill 15 zombies, kill 10 blazes, any rod item. I don't know what that is. We could do both of those real quick, blazes and zombies, because we actually have both a zombie spawner and a blaze spawner, so we can actually do those. That's actually very lucky that those ended up being our two things. So we can actually do those real quick, and we're going to. There we go. Bring this down and click that. And there we go. Okay, so we need 10 zombies. So that's one, two. Oh, is that a different? That's a villager zombie. Okay. Three. All right, so that's three zombies. And we need to kill some blazes as well. Spawn a blaze. Spawn a blaze, please. Spawn the blaze. There we go. All right, there's actually we're not gonna kill him yet because I need it to spawn more. All right, here we go. All right, so that's four, I believe. I think. I'm actually not sure. We'll kill these guys as well. So kill all those. There we go. We're gonna finish these challenges real quick, and then we're gonna go try to kill somebody in the war zone. Two blazes. Okay, kill one. There we go. Got another zombie. There we go. Let's see. Spawn. There we go. Spawn another blaze. There we go. Okay. We got this in the bag, guys. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. We got this in the bag. Give me that another zombie. There we go. I really like what we got going here, guys. We got a nice little thing here. It's not exactly a mob farm or like a mob grinder. Because a mob grinder. Whoa, what the fuck happened there? I have no clue what happened there. That was a little bit of a glitch. But we're gonna not worry about that too much. All right, you got two here. So I guess I could just kill both of them. There we go. And it'll spawn in another one. All right, so we're getting all these guys. We're getting all these goobers as they come in. Oh, sky drops. Oh, we should go get that. We should go try to get that. So we're gonna put our sword away. I honestly don't care if I lose any of these other items, but we're gonna put our sword away because that's our good sword. War zone and click and here we go. Oh God, there's a guy. Okay. Okay, we're gonna die now. There are lots of guys. Okay, why are there so many guys here? I should have brought my sword. None of those guys had armor. None of those guys had armor. I could have killed them. All right, why did we have to spawn here? Why are there random things around that say water on them? Hold on, we need to go back. I don't know what this water shit's about. That's a new thing, but we need to go back to spawn. And we need to respawn into the war zone because we're not gonna get anything here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Okay. War zone. And click, and there we go. All right, where are we? Where are we? Oh, there's not gonna be anything here. Darkness. What are all these things that are floating around? Hold on. Is there nope, already looted. All right, well, I guess we're not gonna be able to get anything then, 'cause all of these things are gonna be. Oh God. Okay, we're dying. Okay. Okay, we're dying. That's fine. That's fine. I don't even care. War zone. There we go. Okay, where are we? Oh god. Okay, this is not a good place to be. How did that guy not see us? I have no clue. What I do know is if there's any chests here, they're probably already taken. Or not. Or this could have things in it. Okay, it has very shitty things in it, but it does have things. What are all these? What do these do? A suspicious item. I don't know what any of those do. Those are weird. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, there was a guy. Okay, we're just gonna keep going. I don't know how neither one of those people saw me. Alright, I don't see any other chests. We haven't really gotten anything good out of that. Yeah, we haven't really gotten anything good. So if we die and lose this stuff, I don't really care. Oh god, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. We're just gonna go this way. We're just gonna go this way and see if we can get anything. I don't really care if we lose any of these things, because they're not really good things. Already looted. Okay, alright, nothing up there. Oh, and we're gonna die. Okay. Just do it. Or not. Or you could be one of the nicest people I've ever met. Yep, you're gonna kill me now. Okay. Okay. Never mind. I thought you were different, but turns out you weren't. Okay. You did try to give me a chance there, but I mean, you didn't get really anything for doing that, so it's not like a big deal. We didn't really have anything valuable on us, so I don't really care. Alright, so let's get all these guys spawning again. There we go. We got a blaze. There we go. So that one's halfway done, which means we've killed 5. This one, apparently, we've killed 6 already. We don't have one for spiders, but we're gonna kill them anyway. There we go. Let's close that so it's a bit darker. There we go. Okay, everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be A-okay. We do need to kill somebody in this video. Like, we need to kill... Why did that happen? Why is that a thing that happened? Okay, maybe I need to make these bigger, because that shouldn't be happening. Okay. I need to make these spawn rooms bigger. Alright, which means we're gonna need more colored glass. Okay. See, yep, he's just still down there. Alright, hopefully he'll die. There we go. I think he died. Yep, there we go. Oh, 3 times. Okay, that's great. Because I can kill you guys now. And we're almost done with that challenge. And we have a 2x XP booster going right now, so that's even better. Alright, so kill you. There we go. I'm not sure how we're gonna kill people, but we need to figure that out. There we go. Kill this guy. There we go. We're almost done. We're almost done with this challenge. Or these challenges. Here we go, 90%. It's great that we just so happen to have both of these spawners. Like, that's great. That's wonderful. Let's see. Let's see. Come on, spawn. There we go. There we go. Kill you. Another villager. Alright, let's go kill this guy. Wait, did we just finish that one? I think we did. Alright, we finished the blaze one. We need to do the zombie one now. And then we'll be done with those two challenges. Alright, so spawn in some zombies. There we go. Alright. Did we just finish it? We did. Okay. Alright, we just finished both of those challenges. So, we're done in here. There we go. And now, we are gonna re-roll our last challenge. Let's see here. We're gonna re-roll this and see what we get. Alright, what we got? Kill 25 creepers. Okay, we're not gonna be able to do that. Recipe starvation. Where did we... Huh. Where did we get that? Did we get that from killing one of the enemies? I guess we did. Okay, that's pretty cool. Alright, so we need to go kill some guys. I'm not bringing my good sword. I will bring a diamond sword. Because diamonds aren't that valuable to me since I have all these. You know what, I'll make some diamond gear as well. Let's see, we'll make a chest plate. We'll make some boots. There we go. There we go. And we'll make the rest out of gold. There we go. There we go, because I don't want to use too much of my good stuff. Alright. Splash potion of healing. I could use a barrier. I could bring some ender pearls in case things get rough. Ooh, okay, potion of speed. We'll bring one of these. Alright, I guess that's it. I guess that's what we're getting. Hopefully we'll be able to kill someone, maybe. This is like a huge risk, but hopefully we'll be able to kill someone, because we need to kill someone. It can be anyone. It doesn't have to be a specific one. It can literally be anyone. We're not going to go there, though, because those guys will fucking wreck us. Should I just slash Warzone? I think I eat the golden apple. Let's see. Yeah. I think I eat this. And then slash Warzone. And there we go. There we go. Okay, let's find somebody to kill. How long does this last? Oh god, that does not last very long. That was a bad idea. I thought those last like 8 minutes, but I guess I was wrong. Already looted. Okay. Okay, well, that was a fucking waste. But that's okay. We need to find somebody. We need to find somebody to kill. Let's see. Let me find somebody, please. Preferably somebody with no armor who's just trying to make ends meet, and I just come along and fucking wreck them. That's all I want. Oh god, oh god, okay. Okay, things are happening. Ender Pearl. Okay, barrier. There we go. There we go. Okay. Ender Pearl. Away. Ender Pearl. Why is the barrier not working? Okay. Okay. Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy. Oh my god, why was the barrier not working? The barrier's supposed to protect me. Okay, well, that was bullshit. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. Alright, well, fuck using my good shit. I'm just gonna use. We're just gonna bring an iron axe. And I guess we should have some armor. We'll make iron armor. We'll bring an iron axe. And we're just gonna have to kill somebody. I need to kill somebody. There we go. Well, that was a fucking waste of things. There we go. Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right, we're gonna go try to kill somebody. We gotta find somebody to kill. And I don't care who it is, we gotta kill someone. See anyone yet? I don't know why the barrier didn't protect me though. I thought the whole point of that was so that they couldn't get to me. I don't see anyone. I need to find somebody. Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy. We found a guy. Are we gonna be able to kill this guy? We should kill this guy. I think we can kill this guy. He's got like nothing. It looks like he had nothing on. Come on. Come on, where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's over there. He's over there. Let me get him. Let me get him. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on, get him. Yes! I actually have that guy's head at my house, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure that's the guy who I have his head. All right, well, we actually killed someone. There we go. I'm sorry. Hon, I'm gonna go back to spawn so that we're safe. And I'm gonna type out that I'm sorry to whoever I just killed. Because, like, I know what that's like, and it does suck. But, let's see. Let's see. Sorry to whomever I just killed in the treehouse. I need for challenge. There ya. I swear that's the guy that I have his head in here. Like, I'm pretty sure. Hold on, I want to go look at this head in here, because I'm pretty sure that's the guy. Let's see. Yeah, that's totally the guy we just killed. I have his head in here. Okay, that's funny. Alright, well, we got a kill. We did kill someone, finally. We are officially a murderer. There we go. Let me see real quick. Alright. Ooh, gold ore seed. That's expensive. That's not priced properly. Whoa, okay. We're gonna bid on this. We're gonna bid on all of those. Let's see. Alright, well, it looks like they've outbid us on, like, all of them. Except for this helmet, which I actually probably shouldn't have gotten. I hope somebody outbids me on the helmet, because I actually kind of don't want it. Well, there we go. It looks like we... 30 minutes, Jesus Christ. Okay, somebody might outbid me on that, maybe. I don't know. We're running low on stars. I need to make more stars. We need to make money, get bitches. There we go. Alright, well, let's go see if we can kill somebody else. Let's go see if we can kill somebody else. I feel so bad for the guy I just killed. Like, he was just minding his own business, and I just came along and fucking murdered him. Wait, this could potentially be good for us. Wait and see what happens. Alright, come back. There we go. Come back to me. Where are you? There you are. Oh god. Okay. I fell off too. Oh god. Okay. No! My kill! My kill's getting away! There we go. There we go. We got him. We got him. We killed him. Alright, I just need to get out of here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that. I think we're kinda fucked. Oh god, yeah, we're fucked. Okay, somebody combat tagged me. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Okay. There he is. There he is. Get him. Come on, get him. Alright, well, I didn't get him, but I did get out alive. So, there we go. Okay. Alright, well, I did kill... Did that count? Did that one kill count? I think it did. I think it did. I'm gonna assume that it did. Alright, there are just a bunch of people fucking people over here. I fucking love it. Alright, I need to wait for somebody to come along, because if I go in there, one of them's gonna combat tag me, and I'm gonna be fucked. Oh god, okay, that was a mistake. There we go. I'm combat tagged to that guy. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. There we go. He's dead. He's dead. I'm combat tagged to that guy. I'm fine. Just let me through. Please. Please let me through. Come on, please. God damn it. Okay, that sucks. Okay, let me in. There we go. There we go. Okay, that was super risky. I don't know how we managed to do that. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see. Did that work? Wait, what? We're still at 4%? I just killed someone. Hold on. We've definitely gotten 3 kills. Like, there's no denying that. We've definitely gotten 3 kills. I don't know. Alright, well, I got some kills here, at least. Oh god, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Somebody's gonna get me now. Okay, nope, okay, we're good. We're good. Okay. I need to wait for one of these guys to go in here. One of the ones that's got, like, no armor, so I can combat tag them. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Nope. That's not what I want. Okay. Oh, this is rough. This is rough. I don't like this. Is this what being PvP is like? Oh god, he fell off. Okay. Okay, come back. There we go. Let me combat attack you, please. Please, before someone shows up, let me get you. Let me love you. Just let me love you. God damn it. Okay, come back. Come back. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No. Guy in diamond armor. Oh god. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're fucking up. We're fucking up big time. Okay, we're fucking up big time. Okay. Yep, okay, we're fucked. Okay, we're gonna die now. We're gonna die now. Okay, just yep, okay. 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 Well, we have blood on our hands now. We have officially killed people. I feel like this is a good spot to leave off. So, yeah, thank all you guys for watching, and I'll see all you guys next time. Goodbye, guys.